Buongiorno paisani, time for another Sicilian lesson. So last week I taught you orbo, which means blind. This week I'm gonna go with surdo. What does surdo mean? It means deaf. In Italian we say sordo. So you change the O to a U and you get it in Sicilian. So surdo is sordo in Italian, but deaf in English. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on all my social media platforms. E come sempre, ci vediamo presto! Salutamu!